from our previous videos. Undoubtedly, laser cutting single-layer fabrics is amazing. But what if I told you that lasers cannot conquer the impossible? Multiple layers of fabric at once with a laser cutter. Dive into this video and witness the incredible capabilities of the two-layer laser cutting machine in action. First, import those graphic files. Our software handles multiple formats like a pro. Adjust the cutting speed and power according to the fabric's characteristics. Don't forget, testing is crucial, especially when it comes to laser cutting multi-layer fabrics. And before you hit that cutting button, make sure to click the Simulate Path option to preview the laser cutting path. It's like a sneak peek before the magic happens. Once the software is ready, simply place your fabric on the auto feeder. In today's demo, we are using two-layer feeding system with alignment, ensuring perfectly flat double-layer feeding. This is crucial for laser cutting multiple layers of raw material simultaneously. We've even explored three-layer feeders, but maintaining flatness becomes trickier as you add more layers. It's about fabric elasticity, weight, and weaving techniques. Rest assured, we are determined to make even greater breakthroughs in the future. Further improve production efficiency with multi-layer laser cutting. Now let's take a look at the actual cutting results. In today's demonstration, we have an incredible six-hand cutting machine with two gantries. Each gantry is equipped with three laser cutting hands. This mechanical design is perfect for batch cutting identical shapes, which means we can supercharge our cutting efficiency. When it comes to designing a multi-hand laser cutting machine, we can consider various factors such as graphic size, production volume, and other specific requirements. Learn more about the textile laser cutting machines. Contact us now. During the cutting process, make sure to turn on the exhaust system, or else you will end up like us, surrounded by smoke. Laser cutting involves heat, so adhesion issues are something we must consider. Luckily, there are a couple of tricks up our sleeves to tackle this. One effective method is to increase the cutting speed and power to minimize adhesion. What's more, there are plenty more setting techniques for laser cutting multiple layers that we only share with our beloved customers. Additionally, some users desire to bond the fabric together after laser cutting. They used to rely on hot knives, but the high speed and high cutting quality have driven them towards laser cutting. As each customer has unique requirements, consulting our professional laser team is the wisest choice. We are here to reach you. Of course, not all materials are suitable for laser multi-layer cutting. For example, PVC fabric tends to melt easily at the edges during the process. To ensure safety and effective production, it's crucial to conduct the material testing before cutting. Now, let's check out the results of our multi-layer cutting samples. Got questions about laser cutting multi-layer fabrics? Drop a comment below. And don't forget to give us thumbs up if you found this video helpful for you and your friends. We're all about exploring and researching the world of laser cutting fabrics to boost your production speed and quality. Hit that subscribe button so you never miss our future videos. Thanks for watching, and catch you next time. Bye!